Chris. Well done.
That's rehearsal done in the water for now. This is Pete, who's been helping me through this process. Pete, what do you do in the movies?
What we're just doing here, looking after the self, making yeah. sure that you're all safe.
Have you worked in movies a lot?
Yeah, I'm 17 years in safe diving. I've done all the last four Bonds, Mission Impossible.
Okay.
The last two of them.
A couple of small little movies you may have heard of.
And The Mummy.
With Tom Cruise.
Again.
Now, ranking me against Tom Cruise as our underwater work. Like, how much better am I? Like, significantly better or just, like, a ton better?
Oh, that's not my place.
That's good. Good answer, Pete. Good answer. Ooh, man. When you do underwater work, you work with great crew and people like Pete, who for 17 years have been helping actors like me look like we know what we're doing underwater, which we don't. See, I almost fell off the platform just now. By the way, I'm treading water this whole time. I'm like a water polo player. I'm not standing on a platform just a few feet below the water.